कहो ना प्यार है से लोगों के दिलों में एक खास जगह बनाने वाली एक्ट्रेस अमीषा पटेल ने अपना जन्मदिन जूम के साथ मनाया और जूम से खास बातचीत में अमीषा ने अपनी आने वाली फिल्मों की डिटेल्स दी एंड ऑल्सो शी थैंक्ड हर फैंस फॉर द विशेस। फगली एक्टर आरिफ को भले ही अक्षय कुमार ने चांस दिया हो बट ही इज अ ग्रेट फैन ऑफ शाहरुख एंड सलमान खान। ही चूजेस शाहरुख एंड सलमान ओवर अक्षय कुमार एंड वांट्स टू बी फेमस लाइक राहुल एंड प्रेम। ही इज प्लेइंग द रोल व्हिच इज कॉल्ड एज आदित्य एंड हिज विश इज दैट हिज नेम शुड गेट एज पॉपुलर लाइक शाहरुख राहुल एंड सलमान प्रेम। The very very vocal and humorous Karan Johar is still not ready to spill the beans on Shuddhi. When Karan Johar was recently asked that when will the suspense on Shuddhi end, Karan Johar smartly avoided the question and ran away from the media. This happened recently at an event. Shraddha Kapoor reacts to the report suggesting that she had a problem with the casting of Aashiqui 2 remake in Telugu. She refuted the rumors saying that why would she have a problem with the casting? She told this in a candid chat with Zoo. सलमान और कटरीना कैफ के फैंस के लिए है एक बुरी खबर। सलमान कटरीना आर नॉट कमिंग बैक टुगेदर ऑन द स्क्रीन। साजिद नडियाडवाला सेड इन द फिल्म केक सलमान खान और कटरीना कैफ का कोई आइटम नंबर नहीं है। दे वर ऑल जस्ट रूमर्स सेड साजिद एक्सक्लूसिवली टू ज़ू। एट एन इवेंट प्रियंका चोपड़ा टॉक्ड अबाउट हर एसोसिएशन विद यूनिसेफ। प्रियंका चोपड़ा ऑल्सो ट्राई टू मीट एडोलेसेंट गर्ल्स और बच्चों की खुशी रखने के लिए प्रियंका ने बच्चों के साथ गेम्स खेले और फिल्म के कुछ गानों पर डांस भी किया। All is not well between Ranbir and Katrina. According to sources, the tiff broke out after the Dhoom 3 actress compared her alleged view stunt in Jagga Jasoos with one of Hrithik's stunts in the movie Bang Bang. Apparently, Ranbir did not take it sportingly, expressing his displeasure of being compared to another star, and things turned sour between the couple. Varun and Siddharth did not have any fight or any fallout at Karan's party. The publicist for both Varun and Siddharth are the same, and it was the idea of the PR agency to spell out such a rumor. Both Humpty Sharma and Ek Villain are about to release, and the over-enthusiastic PR agency wanted to encash on the dual release of their clients. Jai Veeru Bond at the book launch of the veteran actor Dilip Kumar. Apparently, Amitabh Bachchan and Dharmendra chose to sit side by side even though had different seating arrangements. Both were heard laughing and getting emotional and discussing Dilip Sahar. Shahid, Sonakshi and Jacqueline were to perform at a concert in London. The two who deny being in a relationship were to perform separately, so while Shahid was to dance with Jacqueline and Sonakshi was to fly solo. The organizers later decided to make Shahid perform with both the ladies, but turns out that Shahid backed out. Shahid allegedly thought that performing with both the ladies may be too much effort.